SAM is an image segmentation model that can literally segment any image. It has been trained on more than 1 billion masks in 11 million images. Hey there, welcome to Learn OpenCV. In this video, we will learn about SAM, a foundation model for image segmentation and segment images using it. Segment Anything is a project by Meta that builds two important components, a large image segmentation dataset called Segment Anything and the Segment Anything model, or SAM, as a promptable foundation model for image segmentation. Meta has open sourced both the dataset and the model, which opens up a huge array of possibilities like augmented reality glasses and biomedical image segmentation. The Segment Anything dataset was created using SAM in three parts. First, the assisted manual stage, where annotators interactively annotated the data using a pretrained SAM. Then, the semi-automatic stage, where SAM did most of the grunt work and annotators helped with the less prominent objects. And finally, the fully automatic stage, where SAM annotated the rest of the data by itself. The final dataset is called SA1B dataset, and it has a total of 1 billion masks and 11 million images. Compared to Open Images V5, there are 6 times more images and 400 times more masks in the dataset. SAM can segment the objects in an image irrespective of its classes. This is due to the promptable design of SAM. SAM takes prompts from the users about which area to segment out precisely. It can input a point, a bounding box, or a rough mask. Text input prompts will soon be introduced to SAM. In the case of a click as a prompt, SAM will also segment other parts of an object to produce valid masks. For example, if you click on this dress, we get its various masks. There are 3 SAM pre-trained weights available for different vision transformer models. These are base, large, and huge. Let's have a look at SAM in action. In this notebook, we will install the Segment Anything project, download the models, run inference, and visualize the results. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's get started. We start by importing the required modules and then installing the Segment Anything project. Next, we download and unzip the test data. For that, we have these two utility functions. First, we download the zip file using request.get and then unzip using the zip file library. Next, let's download the SAM weights. We will download the base, large, and huge weights. Now let's run inference. We'll write a driver code to do so. The segment.py script first imports the libraries. We need SAM automatic mask generator to initialize the mask generator module and SAM model registry to initialize the models. Since this is a Python script, we will also add the argument passes. The function showAnns inputs the annotations and plots them. First, we check whether the annotations exist. If they are, we sort them in ascending order and store it in storedAnns. Now, we loop through these sorted annotations. We extract the segmentation mask and create a blank canvas of the image shape. Then we assign a random color to the mask instance and stack it over the image after reducing the opacity. Now that our plotting code is in place, let's load the model. We start by initializing the GPU device and the Segment Anything huge model and load it to the device, which is our GPU. We also need to initialize the mask generator to generate segmentation mask. Now we input the image path and read it using OpenCV. SAM inputs RGB images, so we will rearrange the channels. Next, generate the segmentation mask and store the annotations and pass the annotations to the showAnns function. We call the segment.py script for each input image. This is a simple visualization function to display the results. And this is what SAM outputs. Learn more about image segmentation in our courses Deep Learning with TensorFlow and Keras and Deep Learning with PyTorch. Now that we know how to segment the images using SAM, let's understand how the model works. In SAM, there are 3 important components of the model: an image encoder, a prompt encoder, and a mask decoder. When we give an image's input to the Segment Anything model, it first passes through an image encoder, which is built upon a masked autoencoder pre-trained vision transformer and produces a one-time embedding for the entire image. Then, There's also a prompt encoder for points, boxes, or text as prompts. Points and bounding boxes are represented using positional encodings and summit with learned embeddings. The text encoder from Clip is used for text prompts. In case we provide a mask as input, it directly goes through a downsampling stage. Then the model concatenates it with the image embedding to get the final vector. Any vector that the model gets from the prompt vector plus image embedding passes through a lightweight decoder that creates the final segmentation mask. We get the possible valid mask along with a confidence score as the output. So, that's all about SAM. If you like this video, why don't you check out training YOLO V8 instant segmentation models on a custom dataset? Or you can try image segmentation using the YOLO V5 models. Do comment on what you would like to see next, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Until next time.